I look at my target and I'm trying to find a spot where I can throw it to them above their waist and usually away from the defender. If possible, you can release a hammer behind your marker's head so that it's almost impossible for them to block it without fouling you. If you can get to the spot before they get their arms up, you're sure of a free throw.